You have food. Okay, sorry. Go ahead.
Yeah, Frank, when it comes to proposals, my understanding is that there'll be various types. You have the startup type of proposal. You probably have the upscaling proposal. And then you have maybe one that basically then you're saying, okay, this is a growth proposal.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you know, one of the things that I just want to sort of like see how other people handle is, for example, let's say you've initially started with a startup proposal. You know, the idea is that it should be successful enough to be upscaled.
Yes.